We are going live soon. Not yet, not yet. It's setting it up.
Hi.
Hello.
Good evening.
Okay, now.
I'm Itika.
Hello. So, we are live now. Yes. Hello, everyone. And welcome to Abstract Art Arena. I'm Anirudh, and I am your host for today. Have you heard about abstract art? Abstract art is an art that does not attempt to represent an accurate depiction of visual reality, but instead uses shapes, colors, forms, and gestural marks to achieve its effects. Today, we have an artist, Lina Cheka, who's currently living in New Jersey. Over to you, Miss Lina.
Thank you. Hi, all. Hello. Okay. Today, I am here to teach you the abstract art. Does anyone heard about it? Okay. So, abstract art is, let me explain. So, if you want to draw a sun, which shape you draw a circle. But if you want to do some different shape, not like circle, not like orange, but you want to do, you can do. That is abstract art, okay? So, but no need to tell it's sun. Okay, so you can take some shape, some color, and you can do that. But you have to explain yourself what you are doing, okay? But you have to take one base. For suppose, today I am going to teach you guys this one, okay? So, I am making different types of boxes with curves, and I am drawing and painting this with oil pastels, okay? And if you don't have oil pastels, you can still draw this with crayons, okay? So let's get started. Take a piece of paper. And take a pencil. Okay. Now, as shown in here, I will do some curves. It need not to be like mine. You can do in different shapes, different place, like that. Okay. Okay. Let's get started. I started with one B curve like this. Can you see my paper, my line, everything?
Yeah, we can see it. Yes.
Okay, you can unmute yourself and ask your doubt, or if you can ask me to slow down, anything like that. Okay. So from one end to another end, we drew a line. Okay. Now, in the opposite direction, draw another curve.
Excuse me.
Yes.
Pencil or marker for drawing?
First, we use the pencil for the outlines. Then to fill the boxes, we use the oil pastel or crayon, not the marker.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Yes, sweetie.
Only shapes.
All
circle.
Actually, today we are going to do this boxes. That's why I started with the lines. But if you want to do with the circles, you can go with that. You can do so many circles which can overlap also.
Okay.
Your line is looking a bit light.
So, am I talking slowly?
No, I'm saying that your line is looking a bit light.
So, should I talk loudly or should I talk quickly? What?
I am asking you that the lines you are drawing on the paper looks a bit light color.
Oh, you're talking about lines. I heard it's like language. Okay, I'm sorry about that. Yeah, these lines are little light because it's just the outline. But I will.
Okay, no problem. Now it's better. Mute.
Okay, can you hear me now?
Yeah, you're on mute.
Yes.
Okay, sorry about that. Okay, so when you're drawing the lines, try to start from one end and end at the another end. You can do it in any direction, anything you want, but try to maintain that one. So it looks like consistent. So for abstract painting, you can draw anything, but you have to take one base. Okay. So the base can be lines or color. You have to take one color. You can go with any shape, but try to maintain like same color, like shades in that color. So if you're going with shape, so try to stick for circle or square or like lines or curves, then you can go for any color. So stick with one thing. Okay. So today my theme is boxes. So you can, as one girl asked, she's doing circles. So there are like themes of colors like that. Okay. And I'm going
to do any shape we want.
I'm sorry.
We can do any shape we want.
Today I'm teaching this. Yeah. But if you want, like in another drawing, like when you practice at home, you can stick with anything.
Okay.
So I'm drawing another line like this. Even your drawing is not like mine, it is okay. It is perfect. Okay. If you want me to slow down, just let me know. Okay. Another line like this. And just try to get the boxes with the lines and try to maintain like little big boxes, because once we paint this, we do layer painting. So once we paint the boxes, we do patterns on the boxes like this. So try to maintain like big boxes so that we can do the patterns easily. Another line like this. Another line like this. Another line like this. Another line like this. Okay. If you want to do more, you can do. I'm stopping here. Okay.
Okay.
Now we are going to fill these boxes with colors using these oil pastels. You can use which oil pastel you have, or if you don't have oil pastels, you can go with crayons. Why I use oil pastel is oil pastels have like more oil base, so it looks bright. Even if you stick it to the wall or something like that, it looks like a wallpaper. Okay, if you do with crayon, it still looks good, but it's not that bright. Okay, and when you're doing with oil pastel, and if you want to store it, okay, you have to keep one normal paper like this. Okay, otherwise this oil will be absorbed. Like if you keep another painting on that, this oil pastel, this stick, it will stick to the other painting. If this is paper, that is fine. Okay, you have to, for suppose you have to, if you're covering with another painting when you're storing it, cover with the back side like this. Okay, now so this is the oil pastels I'm using. Let's start with bigger boxes, okay, and try to paint the bigger boxes with light color so that we can do layer painting patterns on that light colors. Okay, pick some light color. For instance I am picking yellow color for this box.
One minute, ma'am.
Okay.
For any box, we can choose our own color.
Yes.
Ma'am, we have
any
done
box, any color, because you are artist, you have a right to pick any box, any place, any color. Pick some. Okay. That is beautiful, Maha. Okay.
Amma can start coloring.
Yes, you can start coloring.
You can start from any direction and
any direction. Any direction is fine. Yes, any direction, any color. As this is abstract. I'm sorry.
Any box also.
Any box also. This is an abstract art, and it completely depend on the artist. So whatever artist want to choose, they can choose the color, they can choose the box. As you guys are artists, you can choose whatever you want. Okay, just enjoy what you are drawing. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Enjoy, relax. Okay, and if you have any doubts, unmute yourself and ask. When you are drawing something, painting something, start with the border. Then fill inside. For abstract art, any direction is fine, but try to fill in one direction, like left to right or top to bottom, that looks good, but anything is fine. Okay. try to do the coloring of the boxes from one side of the paper, because if we doesn't complete this whole drawing in this session, still you can complete after the class. Okay, so I will teach you how to complete it by the end of the session. You can complete after the class also. Okay, see, I'm done.
We can mix colors.
Not now, just do with one color, just stick to one color per box. When okay. we do layer painting on the bigger boxes, on the lighter colors, we can mix the colors, we can blend it, we can do the patterns. For now, stick with one color. And for bigger boxes, pick lighter color. Okay?
Okay. Ma'am?
Yes?
Can you see this?
I'm sorry?
Can you see this?
The whole drawing?
Yeah.
Okay. This see? I did yellow here.
Yeah.
I with the contrast color, I did the layer painting. See? And see, I mixed the blended the colors here.
Yes, you blended it.
Okay.
Ma'am, you can see my drawing.
I'm sorry.
You can see my drawing.
1 minute, let me check, because I can see. Oh, is it Charvik?
Yeah, this is Charvik. I'm telling you.
Oh, you did the pattern, you did the layer drawing also. That is not needed, Charvik. First do the boxes, yeah. Then we can do the layer painting. Okay, because, that is beautiful, Charvik. That is so creative.
If I put if I want the actual color and which color I take, after I color on the, suppose I took yellow color and I color, and I want to use dark green. And when I put on the yellow color, the color changes, because this color is, it can mix.
That is fine, Charvik, because colors will blend. That is true, and that is fine. Okay, let's pick the other color and draw.
Okay,
so, ma'am. I am picking blue color and I am drawing this big box. Try to do the borders first. Then aaram se you can fill the box. So, with the oil pastel, even with the crayon.
Ma'am, using dark colors, it's okay?
It's okay, but try to do the small boxes for the dark colors, okay? See, I did small boxes like this one, because we don't do another pattern on that. So, dark colors is fine for the small boxes. Try to do light colors for the big boxes, because we have to paint on that again, right?
Yes.
That's why do the dark colors in the small boxes. That is good, Vanshika.
Okay.
Okay. Guys, try to do quickly which color you want. Try to do it quickly. Okay. See, I am picking one darker color now, brown, and I am doing this one, okay? And when you are doing the dark colors, don't try to do side by side, okay? It looks like heavy on that side, okay? And I'm choosing this pale orange here. Choosing this green here.
Ma'am, can you show the full drawing again?
Sure. So we will do the border after filling the boxes, then we will do the patterns. Okay. Once you do the border, the look will be different. See the same boxes. If I do the border, how it is like colors are embossing.
We name them, sir. Okay.
I don't want to do pattern drawing or any other drawing on this green color. That's why I did the darker color here. Okay. So try to do the darker color beside the lighter color. Okay. So it will be like, it looks so good like this, so colorful. So many times when you draw something, you feel like, why I should draw the circle every time? I want to do something new. I want to do something what I want to do. So at that time, you can go for the abstract art. Okay. So you did this, right? So next time, like when you want to practice something like this at home, first you can draw circles. You can draw so many circles, and you can draw more circles on the circles. The boxes will come, right? So you can paint that, or you can draw lines, you can draw shapes. Okay. And you know, one more tip to draw abstract art. So many of us are right-handed, right? So use your left hand to draw something, and it looks like abstract art then. Okay.
Yeah, I'd rather sometimes use this left hand.
If you have really, really small boxes, I have a small box here. So I added to this bigger one. If you want to do that, you can do that. If you have really small boxes, you can add with the beside box. How the drawing going? Like, how are you guys? Are you enjoying it?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Continue. Glad to hear that, guys. See, this is like very small box, so I'm doing with very dark color so that I don't need to, you know, do anything on that. Don't use black color, okay? Because black color we can keep it for border. You can change the paper direction, anything you want, okay? See here, there are like two small boxes, right? Now, I will combine these two small boxes. You can do if you want to do this, okay? But this is completely optional. You can use the color again if you want to. Okay, so for more than one box, you can use the same color if you want. If you really like the color, you can use it again. No rush, guys. Do it slowly. I have to go to the next step. That's why I'm doing it little quickly. So do it in your own pace and enjoy the drawing, okay? See, my drawing is complete, okay? But no rush for you. I am going to the next step. How much you are completed, stop there and go to the next step, because we have another 25 minutes class. Okay. So if we have time, we can continue it again. Okay. Can you show me the drawing, guys? That is beautiful.
I'm not finished drawing. I'm not finished, ma'am.
Okay. Do it. No problem. Even if you are not complete, that is fine, guys. Okay? Do it. Beautiful, Charvik. Okay, do it. I am not rushing you. Just I want to go to the next step so that you can complete this drawing afterwards. That's it. Okay. Try to do the big boxes first so that we can do the pattern drawing on that. Okay. You can do the smaller boxes after the bigger boxes. Okay. I am going to quick write. I know. I just want to complete the drawing in the session. That's why I'm going to quick. So at least if your drawing is half done, that is also fine. You can complete it after the session because you know how to draw now, right?
Ma'am?
Yes?
I have more too.
I'm sorry?
Ma'am, I have two blocks to color.
Okay. Carry on. Okay, now pick black color. Even if you are not completed the drawing part, that is fine. Pick the black color. Okay, now we will do the border now. Okay, so between the colors, do the border on the line. See? If you want, you can do thick border.
Now we have only one block.
Okay, carry on. If you have, like, if you want to do thick block, thick border, you can do. If you want thin border, you can do whatever you like to. I am doing like kind of thick border so that my colors will emboss. But if you want to go for thin borders, you can do that also. Okay. See, I'm doing the border between the colors. If you combined two blocks like this, don't do the border in the middle line. Okay, just do the border between the lines, between the colors. Okay, and try to do the border for a curve at a time. See. So if I started here, I am completing the whole line, whole curve like this. See, it looks good. So if I'm starting with this curve, I'm trying to complete the curve from one end to another end. See? See, now this one. Try to complete the bigger blocks with lighter colors first and do the borders. We can go for the pattern drawing. Okay, we can do the smaller boxes later if your drawing is pending. Okay, sorry for rushing you guys. I just want to teach you more in the class. Okay, and I know you will complete this point after this session. Did you guys started doing borders?
Yes, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
Okay, do it now then.
Ma'am, not finished coloring.
That is fine, sweetie. Start with the borders. Once border is done, we can do the coloring again. Okay?
Ma'am, I have dark colors. How should I light? Draw light color.
For bigger boxes, draw light color. For small boxes, draw dark colors.
Okay.
If you draw dark colors, can we draw something on that? No. But if you draw a light color, we can draw something on that. That's why for bigger boxes, I prefer light colors. But if you go with dark colors, that is also fine. Whatever you want to do. Okay?
Ma'am?
Yes?
Can I mix my colors?
Yes, we will do that now.
Because
okay.
I have used all the colors that I have.
Okay. So, I will teach you mixing the colors, blending the colors, pattern drawing now. At that time, you can do that. Okay? Okay. Once border, drawing borders between the colors, we will do the next step is drawing the border outside the drawing, outside the whole drawing. See how I'm doing? So I'm trying to do the border to the border of the page. See. Not only single box, I'm doing the border for the whole page. Try to do it like this and try to do a thick border for this. Try to do thick border for the border of the page, whole drawing.
Ma'am, I have done, ma'am.
Very good, sweetie. 1 minute. Ma'am. Yes?
I have done.
Who is this?
Mahadaksha.
Okay. Oh, that is beautiful, Mahadaksha. Did you make the border for the page? See how I am doing?
See? Thank you, ma'am. Super.
Do this border. That is beautiful, Maha.
Thank you, ma'am.
Most welcome. You can do more abstract arts at home now. Okay. See, I did the border for the whole page. Okay.
it okay?
Meera, right? It's beautiful, Meera. Very, very beautiful. If you do the pattern drawing on that, it will be like amazing.
Thank you, ma'am.
Meera, are you done with the whole page border, Meera?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Good. Is everyone done with the border? Can I go to the next step?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
I have to slow down, okay? Now we're gonna do here.
Ma'am, I am doing the designing.
Okay. So I will help you to give some tips for the design, and I will tell you some designs also. But if you want to go with your own designs, that is also fine. Okay. Okay. Now pick some lighter color. Yes. Yes, ma'am. Okay. So I am picking one lighter color, for instance, this yellow. Okay. And to go with this yellow, I am picking one contrast color, not black. Okay. Because we already used black for the border, you can go with pink, dark pink, or royal blue, any color which is contrast to this yellow. Okay. So I am going with this ultramarine. Okay. And on this yellow color, I am doing circles. Okay. Try to stay in the box and start from one end to another end. And I'm doing circles now. See? Pick some contrast color. Pick one big box. Pick one contrast color and do some pattern on that. Okay. See, guys, how I did one box, how I completed one box. Okay. Yes.
Can you?
Who is this?
Parvati.
Parvati, what is the question, Parvati?
Can I do my handprint?
I'm sorry, Parvati, what is that?
She's asking, can I do my own design?
Your own design. Yes, you can do that, Parvati. You can do that. You can pick your own color and you can do your own design. I'm just here to help you guys. Okay. So I'm suggesting you to do the circles. But if you want to do your own design, that is also fine. Okay.
Yeah.
Now I am picking this gray color. Okay. I am picking one dark green color. Okay. And I'm just doing some zigzag lines like this. See? Can you see it, guys?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Even the patterns doesn't look like mine. That is fine, guys. That is the paint you are drawing is your own painting and you can pick whatever you want.
Okay, ma'am.
For this light blue, I'm doing just lines with this red color, or I'm this type of lines. It's like half square. It's like drawing L. And for this yellow, I am picking this orange. I'm doing just zigzag lines. See, yay, zigzag, yay. Try to do different patterns for different boxes. Think creative and do something. Okay, I'm just here to help you.
Okay, ma'am.
And someone asked for the blending color mixing. I will teach you how to do with this yellow color. Okay. So I am picking one light orange shade. And I am just doing the border here. See, border like a box. And once I'm done with the border, I'm doing it very lightly inside, very, very lightly. See how lightly I'm doing? And just blending with my finger like this. So I can see two shades now. And for this pink, I will do small boxes with this purple. Okay. So I started with lines like this. Just I'm doing some square boxes. And randomly, I am filling some boxes. See this pattern, guys? I did lines like squares and I randomly filled some boxes. And for this pink color, I am picking some orange and I'm doing a big circle, oval kind of thing, like a swirl. For this box, I picked one bluish green color, and I am doing polka dot kind of thing. See? For this pink color, I am just doing lines with a dark brown color. For this block, I am doing something like a sun. See, I did one circle kind of thing, and I am doing zigzag lines for the sun rays. See? For this yellow color, I am doing another zigzag like this.
Ma'am, done, ma'am.
Very good. Can I see that? Who is this?
Mahadaksha.
Okay. It's beautiful, Mahadaksha.
Thank you, ma'am.
So, are you done with doing patterns in almost all the boxes?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, that is beautiful, Maha. Hey, that is beautiful, Vanshika. Very, very beautiful.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
And now here comes my favorite part. Okay, so pick some box. Okay, any box is fine. Pick some box on the border. Any border, any box is fine. Okay, and pick one black marker or something like that. Pick one black marker. So I am picking this one. And you sign your name, and if possible, do the date also. Okay. So if you want to do the, for suppose it's Mahadaksha, you can do like Maha. It's Charvik, you can do like Charvik. Pick some box which doesn't have that much pattern. If even pattern is also fine, pick some black marker so that it can be visible nicely. Pick some lighter box. Okay. And I am signing my name here. I'm done with my signing. Can you see my drawing, guys?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Whoever did not completed the drawing before, like those boxes, you can complete now.
Ma'am, is it okay?
Ma'am, I completed mine. You can see it.
And is it okay?
Parvati, it's good, Parvati. It is beautiful. Very beautiful, Parvati. Charvik, wow, you did small drawings on the in the boxes. That is beautiful, Charvik.
Thank you, ma'am.
Very beautiful, very creative. See, now you are like you are doing great than me. See.
Thank you, ma'am.
Charvik, did you sign the painting?
Yeah, yeah, I signed it.
Charvik,
I wrote it here.
Oh, that is beautiful. I can see now.
Yeah,
which year?
Ma'am, whenever I go to all the drawing classes and I do this and everyone says it's very nice.
From...
And I will learn from you.
Thank you. Who is this?
Tandiksha, for Tandiksha, ma'am.
Tandiksha from?
Ma'am, I love drawing and painting.
That is very good. Keep on practicing. Vanshika, yours is also beautiful.
I keep on practicing all the time.
See? This is.
Thank you, ma'am.
This is abstract, and this is like acrylics. This is also abstract. So this is I did with acrylic. So I did one pattern, like I picked one something like lighter colors and hearts. So I picked all the lighter colors in the paint box, and I did all the hearts, overlapping hearts, and it came like this. Okay, this is like all pencil drawings. This is coffee painting. I made with coffee decoction, you know. And this is
from the beginning, please.
I'm sorry.
Can you show from the beginning?
Beginning? Sure. This is coffee painting. So if I don't keep this, it will conformly stick to the other paper. So you have to keep something like a film like this. Okay, this is coffee painting, which is made with coffee decoction.
Ma'am?
Yes?
Ma'am, this is from Mahadaksha and Tandiksha.
Oh, Mahadaksha, that is beautiful.
Thank you, ma'am. This is my sister's.
That is also beautiful. See, your both drawings are also different. Now you can hang it to the wall.
Ma'am, but I do by myself, ma'am. My sister also do by herself.
That is good. And you can help your sister also because she is small, right?
In the middle between of our drawing, my mom came and helped us.
Okay, that is very good. These are just fancy drawings. Again, abstract art with the acrylic.
Dakshika.
Yes. Dakshika. Yeah, Dakshika, I can see you now. That is beautiful, Dakshika. I love the small flowers on that. That is so beautiful. And you did a spider web too, right? That is so beautiful. Did you sign it, Dakshika? Okay, sign it in one box.
painting is so beautiful.
Thank you so much.
Ma'am, is it okay?
He sees again oil pastel.
Ma'am, this is the finish.
Likita.
That is beautiful, Likita. Did you done some patterns on that?
I'm doing, ma'am.
Okay. If your colors are dark before, try to do the patterns with a sketch pen. Okay? So that it will be visible.
Okay,
hi, Meera. That is beautiful, Meera. Wow, those patterns are beautiful.
Thank you, ma'am.
I am learning from you guys now. This is abstract. See, this I made with the palette knife. So, this I made with the palette knife and I did all the lines. So, it came like this. This is abstract.
Wow, that looks really nice.
Thank you. So, if you want to hang it on the wall, you can pick the colors which complement your walls and you can do that. This is just sunset. This is just garden. These are watercolor. This is cherry blossom tree.
Ma'am, they were so beautiful, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am, that looks very nice.
This I made with earbuds.
Wow, it looks amazing, ma'am.
You see? Nice, ma'am. Nice.
Looks amazing, ma'am.
Made with knife.
Ma'am, it's so nice.
Thank you, guys. Thank you so much.
Nice, ma'am. Wow.
This I made with...
Wow, ma'am. So beautiful.
I'm not changing the direction.
It's all beautiful, ma'am. Ma'am, what is this painting?
These are all acrylics, guys. Acrylic paints.
Wow.
Wow, it's so beautiful. Wow, ma'am. So beautiful.
I have a small son like you guys. So he did the border like this. He helped me. That's why the border is like this. I went the center part and he said like, mommy, I will help you. So I said like, okay, let's do the border. And he did this. See?
Wow, it looks so beautiful, man.
Thank you. And my son did this. It's with earbuds.
Wow. Your son made, man?
My son is 5 years old. And this is sunflower.
Ma'am, this is made by your
son. He's only this one is made. I did not got his drawings today, but yeah, this is made by my son.
Ma'am, after this, it is made by earbuds.
Oh, that one you want to see it again? This one, the cherry blossom tree.
Yes, and after that, it is so beautiful.
Thank you. And ma'am, this is the drawing we made now.
Ma'am, what is sunflower made of?
Acrylic. Almost everything is acrylic because I do more paintings of nature like flowers, landscapes. It is mostly acrylics.
Ma'am, what is this painting?
Acrylic painting. It's like it comes in. Let me show you. 1 minute.
Wow. These are actually really, really nice paintings. And I think that it was a wonderful session. But I think we'd have to end it right in like a minute. Sure.
This is acrylic box. You can do the paints with this. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
This is mine.
Like this.
Ma'am, okay? do you mix water to that acrylic paint? Ma'am, you're mute.
Ma'am, you're muted.
Ma'am?
Not like watercolors. You can use little water which is needed. Not like watercolors need more water, right? For this, you don't need much water.
I am not for that. What the tube you will mix water?
I'm sorry, who is this?
This is Charvik. For the tube you will mix water.
Okay, Charvik, what is the question?
For the tube you will mix the water.
For the acrylic colors, right? You are asking?
Yeah.
Okay, we will mix small little water, Charvik, not like water color. We will take little water for the brush and do. Yes.
Ma'am, my bangle.
Oh. Anaisha, yeah. Your drawing is so nice, but did you do the border?
Yes.
Yes.
Anaisha,
ma'am,
try to do
ma'am,
the
thick border,
Anaisha, for the outer page and between the colors also. Try to do the big border so that it will like show off the colors nicely. It will separate the boxes and your patterns will be visible nicely.
Ma'am,
the thick border. Who is this?
Ma'am, this is from Mahadaksha and Pandiksha. This is my sister. Ma'am, and this is me.
That is beautiful, Maha. And if you do like more circles and overlapping circles, you can do in this type also. Is everyone done?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
మినిమం ఎంత మాక్సిమం ఎంత పెన్షన్ అవన్నీ ఎక్కడి నుంచి ఇస్తారు మనం జమ
Does anyone have doubts? Please mute yourself, guys.
Ma'am, all your drawings are amazing.
Thank you, guys. Does anyone have doubts about drawing? Is did you guys liked it? Did you guys enjoy today's drawing?
Ma'am, you can see my color set. These are 30 colors with a tool.
Yeah. Is it oil pastels, Charvi?
Yeah, these are oil pastels. Oil pastels.
Good.
And it's and all, there was a scratching tool out there. Yeah. Scratching tool. Scratching tool. If the color gets mixed when you're blending, you can do like this.
Oh, and you can use the tissue paper also, Charvi.
And see the top, it will look like this.
Yes.
And it can blend very nice.
Who is this?
This is mixing.
Nancy.
Litika. Litika?
No.
I can see the patterns now. It's beautiful.
Litika, okay, ma'am. Thank you.
Okay. Guys, if you have any doubts, ask me. It's almost time to wind up. Okay? I hope you guys enjoyed it, liked it, and learned something new. And try to work on this more. Try to get creative. Definitely. And this is the trending art now, okay? So as you see in restaurants, hotels, rooms, you can see this type of patterns, drawings, right? Try to work on this if you really like it, okay? And try to create your style, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
And okay, thank you so much for giving me this opportunity.
Okay, ma'am.
For this wonderful session.
You're most welcome.
Yes.
Glad to be here.
Ma'am, this is the wonderful session.
Thank you, guys.
Yes, this was
glad you liked it.
This is a very wonderful session.
Bye, ma'am.
Yes.
Bye, Litika.
Okay. Yeah, thank you.